next video, we will be discussing about regular Fallacy method. So we will be solving an equation here, like x cube minus 9x plus 1 is equal to 0. Here root lying between 2 and 4. As we know that regular Fallacy method is quite commonly used in mathematics, engineering mathematics in the fourth semester. So almost 10 marks question is always a regular question in university exams. So let's see without any delay. We have to solve x cube minus 9x plus 1, root lies between 2 and 4. So first f of x is x cube minus 9x plus 1. So like the equation is here I mentioned is equal to, I made an easy equation like a minus into b minus a f of a divided by f of b minus f of a. Only a and b. So first a and b we can take 2 and 4. Okay, first put f of 2 on f of x is equal to this. F of 2 means substituting these values in this particular equation, like 2 cube minus 9 into 2 plus 1 is equal to minus 9. F of 4 is equal to 4 cube minus 9 into 4 plus 1 is equal to 29. So we got values for f of 2 as well as f of 4, like a and b. A is 2, b is 4 for substituting this equation. So the values are f of 2 into f of 4 as per condition is less than 0. Okay, minus 9 into plus 29 will be a negative value, so it's less than 0. So condition satisfies. So the root lies between x0 and x1. Okay, so let's start the first approximation. We have to do the approximation till we get around 1 or 2 decimal values correct. So you will be coming to know by doing this. So first approximation, let a is equal to 2 and b is equal to 4. I have given x0 and x1. So as per x2 is equal to a minus b minus a into f of b divided by f of b minus f of a. So a is 2 minus b minus a, b is 4. 4 minus 2 into f of 2, f of a as per the equation divided by f of 4 minus f of 2. So values will be 4 minus 2 into f of 2 is minus 9 we got here substituting divided by f of 4 is 29, the value we got. So 29 minus f of a is minus 9. So we will be getting a value of 2.4737. So then our x2, f of x2 will be this value. So f of 2.4787. We have to add this value, substitute this value into this, and we will be getting an answer minus 6.1263. We remember that we first got minus 9. So we are now getting minus 6.1. So it's less than 0. So again, we multiply with f of 2.47 into f of 4 is a value less than 0, like here. So we can say the root lies between 2.4737 and 4. Earlier started with 2 and 4, then we come to know that okay, it lies between 2.4737 and 4. So it's coming close, you can understand in that. So let's go and see the second approximation. Second approximation is x3. So it's, then a and b will be like this, 2.4737, new a will be coming and b will be the same 4. So we'll be putting the value, a is 2.47 minus b minus a, b is 4.4 minus 2.4737 into f of a. We have found f of a, like f of 2.47 is minus 61263, so we'll be substituting value here, and then f of b is 29. Then we will be getting a value of 2.74. So we from 2 we reached to 2.47 and 4. Now we reach 2.74 and 4. So when we find f of 2.74, like substituting the value in x cube minus 9x plus 1, so we'll be getting a value minus 3.089. It's less than 0. So root lies between 2.74 and 4. Again, we repeat the same thing, substitute the value on this equation. New a will be 2.74 and f of a will be finding here 2.089382. So when we substitute 3.08932, so when we substituting, we will be finding at 2.86. So this is our second approximation. Okay, so we finally found out f of 2.86 when we substituting is minus 1.346. So when we multiply with f of 4, that f of 2.6, it's still less than 0. The root lies between 2.86 and 4. Then we go to the fourth approximation, put the new value of a, it is 2.86. So when we are solving this, we'll be getting 2.91. So we'll finding f of 2.9 substituting in the equation, we are getting a negative value since root is lies between 2.9 and 4. Then similarly, the same equation we'll put fifth, we'll be getting 2.93. On sixth approximation, we'll be getting 2.9379. So you can see that 2.93 and 2.93 are coming common here, but we are trying to correct three decimal places after the point. So seventh approximation we are getting 2.942851 and when we go to the eighth approximation we are getting 2.94282. so 3942942, three decimal places is correct, so we can stop our iteration here. So finally we can say the required root correct to three decimal places is 2.943. so this is the way how we do Ragula-Falsi method. Once more I will give the idea. First the equation we take it as f of x, and the root lying between, they have said 2 and 4, they take a and b as 4. The equation is a minus b minus a into f of a divided by f of b minus f of a. Similarly here there is a correction, this is not f of b, this is f of a, sorry. So we have to add a, it's I written like b, then we have to add these values on this, we'll be getting a value, then new value, new f of x2 will be finding, and again if it is less than 0 when multiplied with f of 4 and f of 2, root lies between that word, then we similarly continue the iteration when we found at least three decimal points, like after 0.942 in seventh iteration is same as well as eighth iteration 2.942. so required root correct three decimal places is 2.943. More fourth semester engineering mathematics videos are already given a playlist in this channel. You can visit and learn. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you.